Brad Pitt heads out for a solo lunch in West Hollywood. As ex Angelina Jolie turns 44. His ex Angelina Jolie turns 44 today. And Brad Pitt spent the day dining alone, with the 55-year-old once upon a time in Hollywood star seen stepping out solo in West Hollywood on Tuesday. The father of six kept a low profile for the lunch, hiding his famous visage beneath a newsboy cap and dark shades. Brad paired the accessories with a brown t-shirt over a long-sleeve white shirt, which he wore with dark jeans. The say-7 actor carried a jacket and a woven satchel as he exited his vehicle. The movie megastar chatted on the phone as he headed into the eatery. While he's been trying to be an active co-parent to his six children, distance has made it difficult. But Pitt is now cutting down on his responsibilities so that he can spend time with his children Maddox, 17, Pax, 15, Zahara, 14, Shiloh, 13, and 10-year-old twins Knox and Vivian. The superstar is reportedly freeing up some time over the summer so he can visit his children in New Mexico, where they're staying with their mother and his ex-wife, Angelina Jolie, 44. Brad hasn't been able to see his children on a regular basis since they moved to the Southwest U.S. with their Angelina while she shoots her new thriller Those Who Wish Me Dead. Although the Fury star is always busy, he's managed to free up a few days with the youngsters while the actress is working. A source told Entertainment Tonight that the children have flown back to Los Angeles a few times since moving to New Mexico. They also visit their father whenever they're back home in California. But Brad is looking forward to spend a few days with them in New Mexico this summer and has eased his schedule to allow him to do so. The insider added, "All is well. The kids are happy, which makes Brad and Angelina happy. There's no more conflict behind the scenes." Despite her busy shooting schedule, the Maleficent actress has been trying to stay involved in her kids' lives. Angelina has been trying to spend as much time with her children as possible while working grueling 12-hour days on set in Albuquerque, a source told Us Weekly. She dotes on the younger ones a lot. The insider added that she's taken the youngest children to Target and PetSmart to buy some toys for themselves and the family's pets. Last month, Brad and Angelina, who split in September 2016 after 12 years of marriage, were officially declared single by the judge, meaning they are no longer legally married but still have to agree on the terms of their divorce. And, although their split came across as quite bitter as it played out in public, the former couple are keen to co-parent amicably for the sake of their children now. An insider said recently, they both knew they needed to move forward with their lives. There's no more drama. All of the dust has settled. They are and have always been focused on what is best for the children. Brad and Angelina have both stated that they fell in love while filming the 2005 action comedy Mr. and Mrs. Smith. Following the Ocean's 11 star's divorce from Jennifer Aniston, to whom he was married from 2000 to 2005, the two struck up a relationship. They went on to adopt Zahara in 2005, and Brad also adopted her previously adopted son Maddox. Their biological daughter Shiloh was born in May 2006, and in 2007 Angelina adopted Pax from an orphanage in Vietnam, with Brad joining the adoption the following year. Their biological twins Knox and Vivian were born in 2008. After 7 years together, the couple announced their engagement in 2012, and were married in 2014 in France. The actual marriage was short-lived, though, and Angelina filed for divorce in September 2016.